Hi guys, and welcome back to another studio vlog. It is currently Boxing Day, and excuse me. I have a few test calendars that I wanted to print out for some new sticker sheets. Stickers. But I realized that I made a boo-boo, and I already printed a whole whack load of them. So I edited them, and now I have a bunch of second stickers. And we're gonna have to test out printing the actual ones. So now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 boo-boos. And we're gonna have to print 6 new ones to test them out. And then I also did little calendars, which I'm not sure if these work out yet, but I wanted these smaller versions to fit into like a bullet journal. So I'm gonna test this out too. But they're tiny, tiny, tiny. So we have to test cut that one as well. And then I also have to do a few things, like need to work on a commission for some bodysuits for a friend, for the same friend's baby. with the transfer sheets that I bought, like, quite a few vlogs ago. We're gonna test that out, and so we're breaking out the Cricut Easy Press. And then I also have to print out and cut a monthly tabs sticker sheet with black writing on white paper for an order. So there's a lot to do today, and I wanna finish some more stickers and possibly set up a seconds sale. Oh, and I need to post on Instagram that I'm going to be doing 50% off for Boxing Week all the way up until the 31st. So the 31st is going to be the last day of the sale. I want to try and get rid of my older stock. There are a lot of things that I was going to discontinue once they sold out, so I think having a Boxing Day sale is the perfect way to do that. Let's get on it.
Thank you.
Hello guys, and welcome back. It is currently Monday and I'm finishing up those baby onesies that need to be picked up tomorrow. I also have an order that she put in on my Etsy shop that I need to include, and a few more odds and ends that we talked about just recently that we want to include in this order as well. So we're gonna do the baby onesies. I, like a fool, forgot to reverse or mirror the images before I printed them out, so I just wasted like 3 transfer sheets, so that's fun. But we're gonna do the baby onesies now, so yeah, let's get started. Okay guys, so I'm ready to start pressing. I'm gonna angle you down towards the table and then we're going to start. Thank you.
Thank you.